And this is the place or the platform where actually we can make those interconnectedness between ourselves. So if such a disaster arises, we can be in touch and learn from each other and get the assistance as soon as possible to those victims. I hope that you will have very successful deliberations, get some ideas, get some motivations from each other. Get this into papers and then into practical systems where we can all work together and try to achieve peace and harmony.